How fast is the country changing? Equally fast, it is also progressing continuously. In which the biggest hand is of civil construction. And for that reason, the demand for concrete bricks is increasing day by day. That's why today, MIDI means Maharashtra Industry Development Institute has brought for you an industrial documentary on concrete bricks manufacturing business. Raw material, cement, sand, 10 mm aggregate, fly ash, pigment, strappings, plant and machinery, conveyors, concrete mixer, bricks making machine, elevator, finger car, curing chamber. Process. First of all, the raw materials are fed from their respective silos to the conveyor with the help of hoppers and feeder arrangement. Then, with the help of conveyors, all the raw materials are taken to the concrete mixer, where they are mixed well with water. After that, the concrete is fed into the bricks making machine, which molds its concrete mix into the shape of concrete bricks. Then the conveyor and elevator work to transport those bricks from the machine's outlet to the finger car, then feeds them in the curing chamber. After that, all the bricks are heated for some time in the curing chamber, so that the internal bonding is done well in the concrete bricks. Then, with the help of finger car, the cured bricks can be taken out. Then it is packed and sent to sell in the market. So in this way, today we got information about concrete bricks manufacturing business. If you need any kind of expert advice to start this business, then you can visit our both website given on the screen. And you can also contact on given number. If you want more business ideas, then you can subscribe our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then do like, comment and share our video.